engaged. Bloody hell, cover me, I'm reloading.
Hello. Where's the box there?
Fate is on our side today.
You're very kind.
Brother, I don't need the trouble today.
Let's have a look at you, brother. Orders, man. I need to hold your weapons.
This is a good day for us, my friend. You know, this thing with the UFLL has been going on for a long time. Both sides are used to it. Everybody understands it. But I'm a man of vision. The big man measured and Bosa said so himself. They appear stronger now than ever before, thanks to you, my friend. So how about we make a real change? Destroy the UFLL in the North once and for all.
One faction, one leader. Do you understand what I'm saying? I want Kakumba dead.
You're the perfect one for the job. Isaac is coming up on top of lights. He thinks he's hidden, but I know the way. You just follow the river and take the trail up to Goga Falls. You come back when you are done, we'll have a drink to celebrate. Here. And more to come. This is a very rich country, and soon it will be our country.
Thank you. spear!
I'm hit! Son of a bitch! I'm hit!
Who's going on?
Over there! Let me get you!
Simon, tell me what's happened.
What you want? Money? It's over there. Top desk drawer.
Shit, man. See this?
Bloody hell, what do we do?
We kill the bastard. That's what.
Nobody can kill him.
Hey, focus.
What are they doing?
Gonna finish him.
They're searching. They're lost.
Are you crazy? We got a whole...
Son of a bitch! I'm hit! Bloody hell, it's...
Watch it!
Fuck, I lost him.
Wagon B, the reporter from the bar. Listen, the situation has changed, and I think it's going to affect both of us. I need to speak with you. Please, can you meet me at the lumber camp outside of town? It's isolated there.
I'm in here.
Thank you for meeting me. I apologize for these dreadful conditions. This was the only safe place I could think of. I hear that Kwasi sent you to Goka Force to kill Dr. Gakumba. So it's true. The APR has launched a massive offensive in Northern District, and the word is you were meant to be their first target. You are lucky to be alive. They are still looking for you and the other foreigners as well. You've all been declared spies. I don't know if you've heard that bit of perverse news. The soldiers are on their way to Mike's bar. They intend to line up all your friends against the wall and shoot them one by one. They're rounding up all the villagers as well. Troops are sweeping for civilians in Pala at the moment. They'll reach for the Malia's church before long. When they get there, they will kill everyone inside. Of that, you can be sure. You could help them, you know? Not everyone. There's not enough time for that. But you could go to Mike's or the church. I suppose you have to make that choice. I have to go. A car is on its way. I have arranged transport to Mosate Celeo in the south. I should be safe there. For a while, anyway. Be careful, they are looking for you.
You are not sick today. That's good. We need everybody to be healthy. A very important day. We have to go. You stay behind. It's us they want, not you. Please, after we go, move the cabinet over the entrance so they can't follow us. No, wait. I promise it's not very heavy. Someone as strong as you can move it with ease, I assure you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
stop the EPR. They screwed you pretty good. So we've got new men in office. Now what do you think's gonna happen? You already know. The whole world knows. First, they'll take everything they can get their hands on. Rob the banks and the stores. Then, the men will be lined up against the wall and shot. Chop children's arms off and cut the tendons in the necks. And the women... it's a goddamn disease, what it is. A cancer. You see it, they can't get enough. They just take and take until it kills them. And once they're gone, someone else takes their place and their disease too. Every cell is infected. And the longer you stay, the deeper the virus goes. In the end, nobody will be left, just the disease. So what do you do with this particular situation? Quarantine the patients. Or you just get dirty along with the rest of them.
Shooting you by mistake. You! Don't move. I've got this covered. Hold that perimeter. Thought you were dead for sure. You all right? The sandstorm's a bloody nightmare. The situation in the north's not good, China. They're after us. Gotta figure out the next step. Nothing broken. No bullet wounds. You want out of here, right? No problem. We'll bring a truck around, even for you here at the shelter. But there's a condition. Go back to the boa and kill Kuasi. It'll be easy. The man's holding a turbrani, standing on a truck, fully exposed. You can do it. When the storm dies down, you'll be able to drive south. We'll be at the crossroads. Shot China. We're down here. Mount up. Pit, you're riding with me. I'll explain on the way down.
say to them what I say to you now. Do not go. Child to do their part, to stay.